Just yank the drive, and I'll do the rest. Now that we have the data cartridge, I can finally find out where that scholar I'm looking for ended up.